Made several more arrests at Jefferson Square Park. The Jefferson County Jail booking log shows more than a dozen people were arrested after midnight and charged with unlawful assembly and failure to disperse. The park at the corner of 6th and Jefferson in downtown Louisville has become the main site protesters have gathered for the last month. Following a deadly shooting Saturday, the city closed the park daily from 11 p.m. to 6 a.m.